When you're buying a home which is in a community and has association, you need to get approval from association. It is very simple procedure, but it needs to be done in order to buy that property. Basically, it's just a simple application, and you have to pay some fee. It's either $50 or $100. Fill it out, submit it to association. They will check your background and get your approval. It is very simple to do, but you cannot purchase a home without having that. So important to do it on time.